Okay, so we have here some yellow patches, yellow things. What do you think they are?
Well, we could have pumpkins.
Oh. You suggested a name for it, huh? What was it?
Brexit pumpkins.
How many Brexit pumpkins do you have?
Well, we've got three, four. I think there's nowhere in the world that hasn't heard of Britain and our Brexit. And whether you're for it or against it, most of us are bloody well getting fed up with it now. So we'll have to see what happens.
Yeah.
And we've only another 2 weeks before the day of doom.
Doomsday. Okay, Brexit pumpkin patch. We are embracing, we are trying to see positive in everything.